What I mean, when the puck is moved, it's moved hard, and it's moved all the way across the ice horizontally. Whew. What a save. What a save. And you see how the white club gets the puck across the defensive blue line. They don't play with it in the defensive zone, searching for a pass, allowing for a possible turnover in the defensive zone. They get it out. Good hockey. Right, and then again, the puck goes across the defensive blue line. Good hockey. You see, he made the decision there. Oh God, they're playing so smart. They're making the decision. You can see in their body movement, they're judging whether they need to just get the puck over the blue or whether they can make the pass. And that's that kind of awareness at the defensive blue line that you're looking for. You know what I mean? A lot of guys, they're going to be looking for pass first, and then somebody will get on their stick, under their stick or something, and take the puck away. And these guys are looking at the opposition, thinking whether or not they need to just get it across the blue or whether they can make the pass.